Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala want us to be strong, want us to be rich. Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam used to make a dua in Sahih Muslim in a constant base. He said constantly, in a regular base, the Prophet used to say, Allahumma inni as'aluka al-huda, wa-tuqa, wal-afafa, wal-ghina. Wal-ghina bi-kulli ashkalihi wa anwa'i. That in Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, part of his dua, Ya Allah, make me rich. So I'm not in need of anyone. It is the best thing that you will be the upper hand, the giver, not just the taker. There is no doubt about that.